Hello, everyone. Here is the podcast by Julia and Ted.
This is the most famous painting in the world, Mona Lisa, painted in 16th century by Da Vinci. It's easy to notice the smile on her face.
Yes, and when you look at the painting firstly, you may only think that she's in a serene mood and she looks direct at you, right?
Yeah.
Gives you a mother-like feeling.
But as you stare at her for a long time, as you move your eyes from her eyes and go back to her smiling mouth,
you may feel that suddenly her smile disappeared. This mysterious smile is so catching and attractive.
Ha ha ha! It's my turn. My name is Shanene. Okay, look at this. Mona Lisa's loving gestures.
Mona Lisa is one of the most reproductive paintings in the world, and people always do some interesting reproduction.
Right! Why does Mona Lisa keep her mysterious smile in the orange one?
After seeing this one, you may think because of she doesn't look that pretty and elegant with her mouth open.
Yes! Tell me, Shanene. Oh my god, Andy Warhol is my favorite. Andy Warhol is the father of pop art. He also was a key figure in pop art.
Right, he's an American painter, printmaker, and filmmaker.
Andy Warhol made an art movement that emerged in America and elsewhere in the 1950s to become prominent over the next two decades.
On the occasion of Marilyn Monroe's suicide in August 1962, Warhol used this image for his screen printing.
Apply the fan idea to the portrait of Marilyn Monroe, using the controls to adjust the colors.
Right, and the fills used to non-representation colors and representational form to convey different sensations.
Oh my god, Andy Warhol is my favorite!
So great!
My name is Biash. Now, let's show you guys the Asian artists. Tang Bohu named Tang Ying. He's a famous painter in the Ming Dynasty. He also is one of the big four in the Tai period, and one of the talented noble ones in Jiangnan, South China.
During Ming Dynasty, people see beauties in a different way from today.
Ow, you sound so weird. Look at this piece of art. Tang Bohu painted a woman with eyebrow of willow leaf, small eyes, cherry lip, long neck, and small shoulders. It reminds us of Birth of Venus by Bert Shelley.
We can see this woman is very peaceful. And notice her smile. Showing she is Chang'e, such as Venus. She is the goddess of beauty in the Eastern world. Her left hand holds a flower, which presents the name of this artwork, Chang'e with the flower.
Yeah.